Laws.com Legal Forms Guide. A G-325A form is used by the U.S. Department of Homeland Security for the collection of biographical information for foreign nationals seeking entrance in the United States. It is used in conjunction with the I-130 visa petition. In this case, we are using the G-325A form provided by the Department of Homeland Security. Examples of the form can be found online or directly from a Department of Homeland Security office. The first step in completing the form is to provide your basic information in the first few boxes. Provide your name, gender, date of birth, and nationality in the first line of boxes. In the second line, put your alias names, city and country of birth, and your social security number, if one has been issued to you. The third line of boxes requires that you identify your mother and father, including their date, city, and country of birth, and their current residence. The fourth line requires you to identify your current spouse, if any. If you have a spouse, you must provide their name and information in the corresponding boxes. Name any former spouses and provide their information in the fifth line of boxes. In the next box, you must document all of your past residences in the past 5 years. Provide the address, city, state, country, and time of residence. If you need additional space, you can use a supplemental sheet attached to your G-325A form. If you resided outside the U.S. for more than a year, you must indicate the last address which you spent more than a year outside of the United States. In the next box, write down all of your previous employment for the past 5 years. State your occupation, employer, and time spent in that position. Indicate what process you are supplementing with this G-325A form, indicating naturalization, permanent resident status, or other. Sign the completed form. At the end of the G-325A form, provide your last name, first name, middle name, and alien registration number. Submit the form to supplement your I-130 form and keep a copy for your records. To watch more videos, please make sure to visit laws.com.